Hello everyone, welcome back to our Q&A series. We recently received an email from Jack from Michigan, and he asked, why don't we carry Cat6 or Cat7 cables? Well, the simple short answer is that Cat6e and Cat7 Ethernet cable don't actually exist. Before everyone starts filling our email inbox with examples to prove these cables do exist, let's clarify the statement. A more accurate way to say this is that the standards for these cables are not recognized by the TIA-EIA. The TIA, or Telecommunications Industry Association, the group in charge of setting standards for structured networking cables in the United States, does not recognize these standards for cable named as such. Cat6e was assumed to come after the Cat6 cable, similar to the way Cat5e came after the Cat5 cable, but this designation was never formalized. Cat7 is based off of the European ISO spec of class F. Currently, the TIA has standards for Cat5e, Cat6, and Cat6a, with Cat6a being the most recent specification set. Augmented Cat6, or Cat6a, has a standard of 500 megahertz and 10 gigabits per second bandwidth. The purpose of a standard is to set the base level of performance capabilities and other requirements. So, can cables handle more than these base requirements? Well, yes, they can. But as I mentioned earlier, the point of a standard is to set a base level of requirement. If a company is marketing a network cable other than Cat5e, Cat6, or Cat6a, they're basically just employing marketing mumbo jumbo to try and sell. So don't spend your extra money for Ethernet cable with a higher number because the manufacturer tells you it will do more. Will other specifications be coming in the future for category cabling? Of course they will. But remember for now that Cat6a is the highest standard that's recognized by the TIA. We hope that this has shed just a little light and made the network cable game more clear for you. Thanks again for joining me here today. And remember, if you have any questions you would like answered, send us an email, give us a call, or leave a message on any of our social media comments. Take care.